Who needs live sonar? Well, I guess not everyone, and maybe even some of the top pros. For example, I talked to Ott Defoe the other day, and he said he doesn't really use forward-facing sonar as much as his peers, or some of his peers do, but he does use 360 a lot. He's been using it for like 9 years, and that's a form of live sonar, but not, I guess, just purely forward-facing. So he doesn't use forward-facing sonar as much as other guys, and maybe that's because Ott loves to fish in 6 feet or less.